Anyhow, see you another night, ma'am. Alright, let's see here. Alright, I got my birch bark. I want to start a fire. I need more wood. Let's just spend some time in here for tonight. Break these down and see if we happen to get everything. Peace out, man. To read those two. Okay. Fire stuff is always right here, yep. Okay, let's put up books and put up some matches. Let's go with that one. And okay, I'm gonna turn all that into tinder. Now it's all stacked. Turn everything into tinder. Use up some time making them more tired. Alright. What is my other issue now? Frostbite risk. Okay, my hand is covered. Maybe it'll go away now. Craft all of that. Alright, now let's get some light. We'll eat up the last piece of bear meat we got cooked. Put up all this tinder. Well, not all of it, but majority of it. There we go. That way we got a couple pieces on us. And tomorrow, we will go and finish the bear. And get what's left of him. Hello, new viewers. Hope y'all are having a good night. Mackenzie has seen some better days, that's for sure. I got mauled on and nibbled on by a bear earlier. And then, just about immediately after the bear, we turned around and dealt with a wolf. But, yeah. So, here's hoping we can have a little more luck. Drink and finish the night out into bed. Hopefully that'll put us in the daytime. Head up there and finish harvesting our bear. Yep. Alright. Yeah, my game is definitely glitching. because that is not going away. Alright, 12%. We'll keep an eye on that. But I got on gloves. Yeah, the whole reason why I had a problem with the wolf, my dumbass forgot to load the gun. So, yeah. That was a lot of fun. Almost had it loaded, too, by the time he got to me. I was one bullet away. Now I'm to the point of, to hell with it, hip fire, just get it away from me for now. Trust me, that bitch stays loaded now. No ifs, ands, or buts about that. I'm making sure of that. Because this game has been double spawning on me. Especially with the dogs. And I have not been liking it at all. Yeah, that's where the wolf got me. So, yeah. It's been a fun ride. Very, very fun. Assholes. Alright. This is part of why we've been taking our time with the bear. Trying to farm up a few feathers. And, I mean, so far I've gotten 4 from right here. Get a little bit at a time. I mean, as long as I'm getting some, that's all that matters. I mean, yeah, this is gonna slow me down a lot, but it is what it is. Get a little bit of the bear and take it back. Come back up and get a little bit of the bear. And shoot at a wolf. Each time, you gotta keep on shooting at them damn wolves. They are freaking assholes. I really thought I was dead on that last one. I thought he had me. Because it was right after the bear attack. I thought I was done. It was, alright, time for season 3. I'll tell you right now, though. If I die in this map, I'm gonna choose my next spawn. Because, are we gonna start on the other fucking side of the world for damn sure. Alright. Let's drop off some bear. I'm hearing stuff. That's for damn certain. I think I searched that. I either searched this one or I searched the one up there, so we're gonna search this one. So we'll check right here first. See what we can do. Alright. Well, that immediately tells me I've not been in here. So we'll check this one. First cup of coffee. research that one. That's my bad.
I'll be hungry later.
Yes, yes you will.
Always use more food.
Yeah, you got enough to cook as it is. I needed something that was canned, not fresh. Now, I know in my first season, when I went through, I marked everywhere as I searched it. Sorry about that. I've got cough drops, but this weather has got me so fucked up. I try to catch them before it comes on and try to mute myself or hold it until I can mute. But yeah, I'm sorry about that if I blow out eardrums. I think I've got the thing set to where it's supposed to just cut out my mic whenever I get too loud, but if it doesn't, I apologize. That's all that clacking, that's a cough drop I got going right now. It apparently not working yet. Yeah, all this sleet and the hell shit that we've had here the past few days, it's really done a number. Between missing work and everything. This house. Alright, let's go get a little bear meat. What's that? Alright. Sounds quiet. Sounds very quiet, and I am slightly warmer. So. Let's go get some bear. I'm not gonna be able to hang out here very long. At some point, I'm gonna go back to the house. Is at the entrance to Coastal Highway. Grab all my furs and saplings and everything down there that I've got curing up. Bring all that back up here. Let's go with two pieces. That wind's a little rough out there. I can hear the wolves and everything. start a fire yet, but I'd like to try and hold on to that stuff. So, but I do need to spend some time out of the elements for a little bit, so what we're gonna do is come in and drop the meat. And now we will organize. Alright, food. Good grade, high percentage food. That all goes here. And what is this? Cookables. Low grade food. Here we go. Low grade, low grade, low grade. And drinks. Drinks of any kind. Oh, that one's raw too, so we'll drop that. Now, the extra clothes that I got out of the house. Put that up. There we go, socks. I know I got something else. And the jacket. Well, the sports vest, anyways. Alright, and then what tools do we get out of there? Lantern fuel, that's what we got. A shit ton of lantern fuel. Yep, that was what we got. Alright.
This stuff will come in handy.
Let's... I know I started on that. These things are just about done. So, this should finish these up. That gets me nice and warm. Now I'm hungry. So, let's eat something. Oh, right, that's cookables. We will go with 25... and the 23. Alright, so do the beans first. A little bit of water. Then the jerky. A little bit more water. My weight at. Alright, let's check our clothes. Place these with these nice brand new pants. And now put these up. Alright. Both pairs, that should lighten me up a little bit. I do need to finish those. Let's go ahead and let's patch these. Just because I still got some daylight and these are my only pair of gloves down here right now. Because I have not gotten any snares set up to get rabbits. To start on those. But that should help out. Alright. I'm at 7%. Okay, it's going down, so it must have been the gloves. They were just in shit condition, apparently. Alright, wood. That is what else I've got. Alright, let's start dropping some logs. It's not like it's much. Let's see, yeah, that's my fur. I want to put my fur back here. This fur lasts for freaking ever. Alright, and let's see. What else do I need to do now? I'm trying to think. Shit. Let's see, I broke down my wooden here. I'm warm, so screw it. let us go and get the rest of our bear. Finish getting up our bear. Hopefully get a couple more feathers out of this. But yeah, get all that taken care of. And hopefully everything will be fine. Here's hoping anyways. I'll be stopping this one soon. Still got crows. I don't know why this one is different. I got 4 crows instead of 8 like the last one. Okay, so apparently you can't farm feathers off of this anymore. Oh, there we go. There it is. Just a matter of finding it. Get 1 or 2 more every now and then. Let's do another 5 pieces. See what that looks like. Alright, screw it. We're still warm. Let's do another 5. Alright, we still got a little bit more. And it is foggy as shit. It's level 3 though, so we'll start moving faster, get better condition and more stuff. Now, here's hoping we can get home with all these assholes running around out here. I mean, I know right where I'm going, so here's just hoping we can get home. Is it? Come on. Since I can't see, where you at? You're not gonna surprise me? You're not gonna start barking at me from 5 fucking feet? Really? Putting a bullet in your ass, do it last time? Did you finally learn a lesson? Finally learned, huh? Yeah, it would seem you finally learned something. Alright, we're gonna step inside and get us a bite to eat real quick. Alright, just get us a quick bite. Just go with like a candy bar. Yeah, that'll work. Pretty much just coming in here for that and one of these. And then we're going right back out. What do I have a notification for? What was that? Wow, thanks, Twitch. You are super late. I have been watching that for about an hour now. Thank you for screwing that up. Just fucked up my timing. That is so damn annoying. A user has joined your public broadcast. Hello, whoever that is on Steam. If you want to head over to my Twitch, we can chat. Just check the username you're on and search it on Twitch. And I will gladly sit here and talk with you, man. Alright, let's not go as far anymore. Let's chill out right here and get some wood. We'll mess with that bear tomorrow. I need lights. You gotta be shitting me. Seriously? I have light. Oh, this is so damn annoying. Alright. Well. This seems like this is gonna be an Aurora kind of night. Oh hell, there's a piece of firewood in here. Let's see what we got up here. Nothing. 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 But I am warm. It still sucks. I can see this clearly and I couldn't break that down. Tractors are something I normally skip. I mean, there's not really much to them. I'm still not a pry bar, so.
Thank goodness.
Alright. That can should have definitely been busted. Alright, that looks like nothing in the back seat. Nothing in the front. But we will definitely check all this. Right. Okay, now maybe it's bright enough. Maybe it was the, fog. It was messing with me. Yeah. It was the fog. Right. Now we got snowfall. Alright, let's get inside.
Can you eat trees?
Yeah. Actually, you can. There's a thin layer between the bark and the actual wood, and you can eat that. Drink that, get some water and some calories. Get some light. We'll get us something to eat. Chop off all this wood. Low condition foods. We'll go with you and you. That should keep them fine for a little bit. Alright, put this out. Chill out here for just a second.